I've always loved the raw energy and the creativity of live radio. But what you can see behind me is a radio show with a difference. Lotta Bromme, the queen of the Swedish airwaves, is interviewing guests in her inimitable style. But we at the EBU are using our production tools to create visualization around that show. We're using technologies like Radio DNS and DMB Slideshow to provide pictures, social media, slides that fill those blank screens on smartphones and on iPads. We're making the radio of tomorrow today. We're doing it cheaply, we're doing it efficiently, and we're doing it in a way that all our members can do.
We've thought hard about the workflow of the production team while we've been developing the technology. So you can see that that we're making a radio show in more or less the same way as radio shows have always been made. And there's not an awful lot of extra effort going into it, but at the same time we're producing these contextual slides where you can see information about who's speaking, what they're speaking about, who's tweeting, what they're tweeting about, all in the background. And as far as the production team are concerned, it's adding nothing to their workload, so that I think is the real innovation there.
So this broadcast was a proof of concept. This is something we want to show how it is feasible. It's also research on how this can be produced, what kind of things we can add to a radio program. And the platform we have created also is also not a turnkey solution. It's important to understand we are not selling or we are not a manufacturer of a solution. We have created it as open source. So this is more an idea of having something that can be integrated by developers or by any consultant working for a broadcast organization. And also maybe to attract some of the platform manufacturers so that they can integrate these kind of tools or kind of ideas in their production systems to enable the broadcasters to have attractive hybrid radio in the future.
If you'd like to be among the first to test this new technology, get in touch.